It would be okay for an emo to be in Ballymun.
Yeah, a lot of people get slagged over being that.
Yeah, having, like, you have different friends to other people. Your friend, and there's different stereotypes, and everyone cares so much about stereotypes.
Yeah.
And they shouldn't. And then people slag other people about what stereotype they're.
Like, say,
Spicer or emo or
goth.
Chav or goth or.
Because you think they're the best. And
yeah, they think it would make them cooler.
Like, if you're Spicer, you might slag a goth or an emo. Just because they're different. Maybe that's the way they like it. But
then if emo's like goths, emo's like Spicers, it's a different story. They get people after you.
Yeah.
Like that. When they slag like us and stuff like that, nothing happens. And they just keep on going on and on and on about it.
It's like bullying, basically.
Bullying, yeah.
Like the Spicers might be at the top of the food chain.
Yeah,
and goths and
more
emo
Spicers in Ballymun
than there is a goths or emo's then. Like
and people think emos have to be people
who slit their wrists.
Blacks and slit their wrists and stuff like
but
that.
But they're not, it's just
them. They're still normal people. Yeah. They're not like aliens or something.
Yeah.
Mm. I wouldn't like not be friends with someone just because they're not the same
as
I am.
It's
you have to get to know someone first before you start judging them. Like,
don't judge a book by its cover.
To walk by because you think that they'll slag you and hit you and stuff like that.
Yeah.
Because they go around wearing the Adidas through the shuffle, whereas
emo's
go around. I wouldn't go around wearing Adidas through a shuffle and then you get slagged over. No one ever said it's a bad thing, but they slag you over
being
an emo as if that's a bad thing when you don't slag them.
And if you do slag them, you might get killed.
Yeah, you don't shout at them and slag them different stuff.
Stereotyping. Doesn't matter if you're wearing Adidas or anything.
You're just a human
being.
It's more popularity. It's more like the nicer clothes, like the dearer clothes are. Like,
dearer.
Yeah, some people might have like Paul's boutique bags for their school bags in primary school.
Like, they'd be afraid to slag you when, like, there's a lot of other people around you. Like, all, like, other random people. Because you know the way random people pass you in town and stuff, a group would be afraid to slag you unless you're on your own.
Yeah.
Or with your group of whatever stereotype.
Yeah, but like in town, I love town on Saturdays because you're away from here. And like, when you're in town, go down Grafton Street.
Yeah.
So you don't really get slagged that much as much. And Temple Bars are, it's just that. It's kind of weird. I don't know what you do it. Spice is over one side and the emo's over the other.
Yeah, like one side of the street and the other side of the street.
Mm. So they'd be like over there
yeah.
and then the bigger the balls. But like, why do they hang around different? They're human beings.
Exactly. They're the same thing.
You should like sit wherever like.
Accept that you're human. That's what they like. That's what you like. End of story.